Good morning, everyone. Now, we are going to discuss about the factors affecting the evaporation. But before starting the discussion, let us understand some basic terms. The first one is directly proportional. Directly proportional means as one amount increases, another amount also increases at the same rate. You can see if the one amount increases, the another amount increases at the same rate. For example, if 20 meter of rope weigh 1 kg, then the 40 meter of that rope will weigh 2 kg. So this is an example of directly proportional. The symbol used to represent the directly proportional is this. Now the next one is the rate of evaporation. Rate means speed at which something happens. Here the rate means the speed at which something happens or the changes in a particular time period. So rate of evaporation means the rate at which the liquid evaporate, or we can say when the liquid change from its liquid state to the vapor state.